all Noelle wanted for Christmas.
It's perfect.
Yes.
No.
Oh. Was the perfect life she'd always planned on.
I thought we could be one big happy family.
You know I'm allergic.
You are going to be such a good dad.
But when her new puppy made a mess of everything.
My autographed baseball. My imported Parisian sofa. All busted.
Maybe we could call him Buster.
I can't do this.
She found herself left out in the cold.
I always wanted
to play for
Christmas.
Not really. Who is that?
Our adventure columnist.
Yeah, I know this is going to sound strange, but why don't you come with me? We've got plenty of room at the farm.
So, when is Jessica coming up? I can't wait to meet her.
We have heard so much about you.
Oh.
You're under the mistletoe. Kiss.
This is not Jessica. This is Noelle from work.
Hi.
Now, with a little training, she'll learn how the best gifts in life.
I have no boyfriend. No home, and soon no job.
Are the surprises you never see coming.
How's the hunky cowboy?
He's great. Really, really great.
Jessica's not coming. I broke it off. I'm trying to share this with her. I'm not here to share with you.
Modest Entertainment presents Cindy Busby, Grayston Holt, Christopher Russell, Allison Price, and Victoria Snow in a romantic Yuletide story about how the key to finding true love is first being true to yourself.
There is no perfect key to a relationship. It doesn't have to be perfect. It just has to be true.
A puppy for Christmas.